Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? I'm back again. Welcome to the channel. My name is Mark, where I like talking all things music and my own personal series, Mark Under the Microscope, where I give you an inside look as to who I am as a person through inspirational and motivational vlogging. So if you like things like that, please remember to slash that like button and annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. I drop videos like this every Monday and Friday and every day in between. And also, leave me comments down below. I love interacting with you guys. I also do subscriber requests, so huge shout out to my subscribers out there. I love you guys, because without you, there would be no me and there would be no channel. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go.
I knew you'd come. Somehow I just knew you'd find me, not knowing where I was or when I was coming back. Sent you crazy. I kept my spies on.
The other song's called Broken Road. It's on our Feels Like Today. We hope you like it.
I set out on a narrow, come on, vocals.
Many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road.
Ooh, come on. Come on!
Let me to where you are. Now there's two broke my heart.
I love how it's three of them and they sound like a whole choir. Like, it's so amazing.
Put me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true. That God bless the broken road.
Come on.
Me straight to you.
Yes. Come on with the vocals.
Think about the years I spent just passing through. I'd like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. And you've been there, you. It's all part of a grander plan.
Come on.
That is coming true. Never read a long lost dream. Let me to where you are. Another two broke my heart. They were like northern stars. Pulling me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know. Let me stray to you.
Ooh, come on.
Ooh. Yeah. Now I'm just rolling home into my lover's arms.
Come on. Wow, him. I love that harmony.
Bless the broken road. Let me stray to you.
Oh, she's into it.
Now God bless the broken road.
Oh, come on, come on, yes.
Let me stray to you.
Oh, come on. That was beautiful. That was absolutely phenomenal. That was amazing. I love that. Come on. Come on. Okay, so I quickly want to talk about Rascal Flatts, where Bless the Broken Road. And as I was listening to this, I really felt like So there was someone just like, if I was looking at the visual, because I didn't watch the, I think they have an official video, if I'm not mistaken, if I like move over on my thing. Yeah, like they have an official music video right here. And I'm sitting here looking at this right here. I think if this is the official music video, if they did come out with a video for this, what the image that was painted in my head by this group was that I feel like somebody is sitting there lost, and they're like, they're trying to, they're praying to God and asking for him to sit there and bless this downtrodden road that they're walking, trying to find the love of their life, trying to make their way back to them, because they may have been led astray and lost, and they may have grown apart maybe, or they may have had some differences, but now they want to reconcile and come back together. I love this song. I love how they are able to harmonize and come together. Like, it's only three of them, like three. 1, 2, 3. It was just three men on that stage, and it's so crazy how their harmony was so beautiful and so effortless, where it made it seem like it was a mass choir of men. Like, I love that, and it reminds me, it's reminiscent of Michael Jackson, of when he sat there and founded the female group, R&B group, soul group, Brownstone. If anybody knows them, they are an incredible and phenomenal group, because they sit, it was three women, and for them to sit there and harmonize and sing, all three of them can absolutely sing. Very talented artists. And to sit there and be all, just only three of them, and to sound like it's a whole mass choir, and to sit there and evoke your emotion and your pain and your passion, and I believe every word that you're saying, and it sound like it's like 40 or 50 people with it singing, is crazy. And that's what I got from Rascal Flatts with this song. I thought it was so amazing. It was so beautifully done. You were able to feel the execution. You were able to, like, there was ice water within their veins to be able to sit there and sing these lyrics. Like, I felt everything that they were saying. I felt the hunger. I felt the pain. I felt the sorrow. I felt the despair. I felt that they wanted to get back to this loved one, to find out where they were, so they could come back and be united as one. I felt that. I love this song. This was like, this is amazing. And like, I hope, you know what, matter of fact, I hope this is on Amazon Music, because I'm definitely about to put this on my thing. Bless the open road. We about to find this, because not the open road, the broken road. I correct myself, but the broken road. See, this is definitely about to get added, right? No, not that. But yeah, that's added to my playlist right now. I love that song right there. This was amazing. Like, and it's so crazy that I'm just now hearing this song. I can't wait to sit here and listen to this without it being acoustic, and just hearing it like just with like sound engineers and mastered and mixed, because honestly, I really don't need it mastered and mixed, because them singing acoustically and stripped down like this was absolutely phenomenal and amazing. I loved it, and there's nothing more to be said, but they are dope and they are great, and I love the pain and the passion that they evoked in me. Like, I felt the desperation. I felt like there was somebody running down the road, sitting there trying to cling on for hope, trying to sit there and feel like, yes, just please give me one more chance and let me back in. Like, we can come back together and we can make this work. Like, I loved everything about it. This song was amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. I'm not rating this. Please let me know in the comments below what you thought of Bless the Open Road. I keep saying open road. Get it together, Mark. Bless the Broken Road by Rascal Flatts. Please let me know what you thought of that in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy, Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.
They need rappers like me. They need rappers like me, so they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chung Lee.
Hey, yo, I've been.